Yo, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be reacting to two videos. We're going to be reacting to the Arcane Come Play series trailer. This came out, I think, about a week ago. I am a little late for it because I was waiting, actually, for the other video that came out today for M'Bessa, the new champion coming to League of Legends early next month. I figured those two would tie in pretty well together, so I wanted to keep them for the same video. So I have not seen the Arcane Come Play series trailer yet, but let's get into it. If you go on to enjoy the video, make sure you like and subscribe and leave a comment down below of what you would like to see next. I try to do some reaction stuff here and there, mainly more focused to League, but I'm okay doing stuff for other things as well. And if you have any other suggestions for games you want to see, put those in the comments below. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Starting off with the Arcane Come Play series trailer.
You've got a good heart. Don't ever.
Let's make sure. Okay, that's only up to 1080.
You've got a good heart. Don't ever lose it. No matter how the world tries to break you. Protect the family.
I'm so ready for Arcane.
My sister is gone. War is coming. We do not lament death. We avenge it.
We can't change what fate has in store for us.
Jace? Caitlyn? Jinx? Oh, there's M'Bessa.
We don't have to face it alone.
Never a dull moment.
Fiber digger!
The Arcane is waking up.
There's a monster inside all of us.
Selka? Warwick?
It's time to let the monster out. We'll show them. We will show them all.
Looks so good. I'm so excited. Oh, I missed it. So, alright, it's come out in three parts. Alright, every week of November except the first week. That's pretty nice. I'm so excited. I've been waiting for Arcane for so long. I mean, most people have, but I'm so excited that it's finally coming out. So, I guess there's an actual soundtrack. We'll listen to the song as well. The full song that was behind this video. Why not? I'll go back and I'll get thoughts on the other video too.
You're not alone. Look at my shadow up behind you like a ghost. We should die a legend just go the way I flow.
Sorry for pausing right at the beginning of the song. I have no idea who these people are. I'm going to be so honest. Stray Kids, I've never heard of. Young Miko or Tom Morello, I've never heard of these guys. So I have no idea who's sounds like it's going to be rapping right now. This could be Young Miko. Sounds more like a rapper name out of all these guys. Sorry for pausing. Let's continue.
Turn them all to stone. And shout out to the war. They got the copper to me. Now leave you begging for more. But so can peanut you know. Come on, the honest who got done. It's a game of soft. But that I'm head up and on. Show my phone.
I love the visuals. I like the way they made their voices sound.
And you're my revenge. And you
An interesting rap. This could be young Miko and Tom could have been the opening person. I presume Stray Kids is the chorus. Sorry for pausing again. I don't know a lot of like musical terms, but this part where they're, it might be called a bridge. I don't know. I thought a bridge is more at the end of the song to go into the last chorus, but when they're kind of bridging into the chorus, I love this kind of, I'll rewind it a little bit. Way that they kind of lower the tone and then they punch it all back in. I think it fits Arcane pretty well. Nice song. I think it fits Arcane really well. As I said, I have no idea who these artists are. I might need to look into Stray Kids. I presume they're the ones singing the chorus, and I really liked them. I also would like to know who was at the beginning, because I liked his rapping. I presume it's Tom, and then Young Miko is that one female artist. Or I presume it's a female artist. I don't know who they are, but that was rapping after I think it was the first chorus. Anyway, I really liked it. I can look more into them and react to those guys if anyone wants to see that. But now let's get on to the final video of the M-Besa like champion announcement thing from Skin Spotlight. Alright, so I'm just gonna read it out. So passive, Drakehound Step. Entering an attack or movement command while casting an ability will cause M-Besa to dash a short distance once the ability is cast. So it's like Kalista's passive. Casting ability grants her next attack bonus range damage and attack speed and refunds energy. Well. Animations look cool. I don't know how I feel about the passive. A cunning sweeper, sundering slam. So does she change forms? Bessa sweeps her twin Drakehounds in a semicircle in front of her, dealing bonus damage to enemies hit by the blades. Striking an enemy will transform the next cast of this ability for a short period of time, causing her to slam her twin Drakehounds down in a line in front of her, dealing bonus damage to the first enemy hit. It's kind of cool. Looks like she could be very fun to play. Repudiation? M-Besa gains a shield, briefly braces herself, and then slams the ground to damage nearby enemies. If she blocked any non-minion damage while bracing herself, this ability will deal increased damage. Okay. Interesting. Seems like the kind of champion that can just turn a fight around really easily. E, Lacerate. M-Besa whips her twin Drakehounds around herself, damaging and slowing nearby enemies. Initiating Drakehound Step from this ability causes her to strike a second time at the end of its dash. Okay. No, not on Yasuo. Leave him alone. Alright, public execution. Embessa blinks to the farthest enemy champion in a line of her choosing and suppresses them upon her arrival. She then slams the enemy into the ground where they take damage and are stunned. Interesting. Four ADCs. This is gonna be shutting down those backline. Yep, look at that. It's hard to tell how broken she looks just by looking at it. Obviously, they have to come to live, and I believe she's in PBE. Yeah, it looks like this is just a PBE clip today. But, I mean, you can't base all this off of PBE because it's not final. I mean, Riot's not really known for releasing champions that aren't good. Look at her healing. Whoa! I take everything I just said back. The dashes might be a little too much. This is a base splasher. I wonder what her skin's gonna be. Shout out to Skin Spotlight for this video. What I want to look at again is, so her passive gives her. Let's see. So she dashes and then after her dash, her next ability just gets enhanced by literally everything. The ult seems interesting. All around, she seems like a very high skilled champion. I really don't like champions. I mean, I play Yasuo, so I'm gonna say it's gonna be kind of hypocritical. I hate champions that just dash around like this. Like Kalista, I don't like Kalista. Not that, like, I'm fine going against her, but playing as them, I mean, it's a little interesting when it's not an ability that's causing you to dash, and it's, I mean, it's just a skill issue, but personally, I don't like it. But poor ADCs with this champ. I wonder how good this will be in, like, the jungle and all that, because it looks like she has a lot of AoE clear, even with her Q being able to cast twice. I presume an enemy just means anything? Or does it have to be a champion? I'm not sure. Because if it could work on jungle camps, I presume this could be a good jungler as well. I'm kind of curious how she'll survive in the mid lane, because I don't like playing top or anything, so I might try her mid. I'll have to see when she comes out. I want to say it's... maybe the description says. Doesn't look like it. I think I saw on Instagram it was like the 9th or 12th, probably right when Arcane comes out or a few days after. But yeah, I think that's going to be the end of this video. Again, big shout out to Skin Spotlights. They do an amazing job with these videos than all their actual Skin Spotlights. But if you guys have any other videos you want me to react to, just leave a comment down below and I'll make sure to get to them somewhere down the road. And without further ado, I hope you guys have a good rest of your day and I will see you guys later on.